following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. At 2:17 p.m. Central Daylight Time, NASA has reported that Uranus has broken out from its orbit and is on a direct collision course towards the Earth, and it is expected to collide within the next few days. All residents are advised to not panic, as panicking will only make the situation worse. Stay tuned for more updates about this situation.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Louisiana Emergency Management. At 1:36 p.m. Central Daylight Time, wind speeds with over 60 miles per hour were reported in eastern Louisiana with wind gusts up to 30 miles per hour were reported in New Orleans. Winds can be strong enough to cause power outages, and it can easily knock off trees and power lines. It can also cause any vehicles to flip over, especially the highway will also experience damage as well. This is a very dangerous situation. All residents in the eastern Louisiana and New Orleans are advised to shelter in place immediately. Close and lock all windows and doors, turn off all heating and air conditioning units, close all fireplace dampers, and seal any cracks on doors with tape and damp towels. Make sure to barricade all doors and windows to prevent from wind damage. Stay tuned for more information about this deadly situation.
This is an important message from the United States Geological Survey and the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. An earthquake with a magnitude of 9.9 has occurred in the coastal areas of Florida. These earthquakes have triggered a tsunami near the coast, and it is expected to arrive very soon. All residents are required to evacuate further of the coastal area, or seek higher ground if possible. Further details will become available in the next half hour.
Riots are breaking out in downtown Phoenix. Avoid the area at all costs.
Feeling love. I wonder where your friends are, where you go, who you know. national emergency. The president or his representatives will speak over the air shortly. Please stand by if this is not a test. We interrupt your programming. This is a global emergency. Important information will follow. The following message is given the authorization to transmit this message on all stations at the request of myself, the United States government, as well as the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. I repeat again, this is not a test. May I say it one more time, this is not a test. Please pay very close attention to this message, as this contains to a difficult phenomenon to deal with. As it being 11 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, NASA have made an unfortunate discovery of a planet Uranus has completely broken up from its orbit. However, scientists and resource workers from NASA have made a disturbing message that their mission to stop Uranus from colliding with the Earth was unsuccessful, and it has slightly failed. It has come with our attention that Uranus will set to strike Earth within the next 4 hours. Unfortunately, I am sorry to say this, but there's nothing that can be done to stop Uranus from colliding with the Earth. Once the Uranus makes impact, the following phenomenons will occur: a huge beam of flashing light that can be seen, an extremely loud noise will be heard across the planet, a major firestorm will rage in a matter of seconds, Kester syndrome will take place, finally, the Earth will be shattered by the force of the impact, blocking out the sun for years, possibly decades to come. There is absolutely no way to stop this deadly catastrophe. There is no reason to stay calm, go into panic mode. At this time, all residents of the United States and the rest of the world, no matter where you are or what state or region you are in, should carry out these instructions. Gather with any people you know, such as your families, friends, loved ones, pets, and anything that makes you feel happy, and tell them how much you love them. Do not tell younger children about this event, and do not tell them what is going on. If you are part of religion, pray to God or Goddess and repent. Engage many activities that comfort you, forgive all bitter relationships. If you wish to walk down on your own terms, you may do so at this time. I have selected a book from religious scriptures of every religion to be played over the air for one last time. Genesis 1 verses 1 through 3. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty, darkness was over the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, "Let there be light," and it was light. After this message concludes, all television and radio stations will permanently sign off for the last time with the playing of the national anthem. Please stand by as we conclude the final activation of the emergency alert system. May God have mercy on our souls, and God bless the United States of America and all of my amazing people.
For the land of the free. Thank you.